I'm gonna do a little bit of an extended video. This is at 1216 Dawn, so this is a little bit of the area. Now it's slightly an older area, close to everything. They are building a couple of new homes here, but for the most part, it's a little bit of the older. If you move down a little bit more, yeah, it's nice. So this is gonna be 1216 Dawn. Now I know you definitely probably wouldn't like the background scenery up here. The windows are slightly older, but still in view. I'm gonna do a quick tour. The seller lives in the home, so, and she works from home, so give me one second. It looks like they turned one of the rooms into like a little garage is. So, oh no, there's a full garage. You still got your full garage out here. And then this side can turn into a bedroom. There's definitely some patching or some situations going on over here. Not really sure. This is like full concrete. So I'm not certain about this wall. I think they just extended it out. Okay. And then kitchen. Definitely over there's a canal towards the back, so nothing will be built back there. Similar to a catacorder. Okay. The kitchen is nice, nice and open on the kitchen. Next bedroom. Make sure I get a full angle of it for you. Let's take a look in the closet. See how wide that is. Okay, a decent sized closet. Pretty standard. Okay. Turn this light off. Next bedroom. Master bath, attached to master room.
Hi Karina, good morning. This is Carmen with Cigna Info.
Okay. In the second bathroom. Hello, hello. How are you, Allison? All right, and that is a tour of the home. All right.